everyone. A wakey wakey.
Welcome.
We're gonna have a little flat meeting in the kitchen.
Okay.
When you get the four vampires in a flat, obviously there's going to be a lot of tension.
I'll do my dishes!
One of the unfortunate things about not having a reflection is you don't know exactly what you look like.
I go for a look which I call dead but delicious.
Hello, ladies.
Iago was an 18th century dandy.
I came to this country for love. There was a girl, human girl. She gave me this before she left. Unfortunately, we vampires cannot wear silver.
Vladislav used to be extremely powerful. He would kill anybody, burning everything. It was totally great.
This is my torture chamber.
He could hypnotize crowds of people.
See me.
Hi, my name is Nick. I've been a vampire for 2 months.
Vampire! The neighbors can see you flying around. You want to draw attention to this house, hmm?
You've got a whole documentary crew following you around.
I can smell werewolves.
Why don't you go smell your own crotches, huh?
Bitch!
Hey!
Don't swear.
What are we?
Werewolves, not swears.
You will not eat the camera guy. Maybe one camera guy.
A friend has just been killed in a fatal sunlight accident.